from my own home state, from my own city, Ishan Porel. I'd love to see him perform. I'd love to see Ishan Porel perform in the IPL. Ishan, how has the experience been so far? Hello and welcome to this very special episode of Free Hit for Gulf News. And today my guest is someone who I've seen grow. Ishan Porel bowled wonderfully well in that Under-19 World Cup for India. Superb campaign. Practically, we demolished every opponent in that campaign, winning the trophy. And Ishan Porel was brilliant. After an injury, the way he came back and make his mark. Just a week or so ago, I was having a chat with KL Rahul and Mayank Agarwal, and they were praising the way Ishan Porel is bowling in the nets in the United Arab Emirates. From my own home state, from my own city, Ishan Porel, I'd love to see him perform. I'd love to see Ishan Porel perform in the IPL. Ishan, how has the experience been so far?
The experience has been good till now because generally UAE is still hot. There is a lot more sweating that we're used to back in Kolkata. The heat is pretty much, right now we are pretty much coped with it, and the training sessions and everything is going well, and the preparation till now it's very good, and looking forward and excited to the IPL.
Mayank was telling me you were bowling with a lot of rhythm. Did you do some physical training, fitness training during lockdown? What was it like, and how did you keep yourself ready for the IPL?
It has been like, I have been training, but it was not easy to train in those conditions back in India. It's because there was no such facilities to go out of the home and do our training easily. So yeah, it was tough, but I managed to do somehow in my home whenever I get chances, and with all the permission I've taken and with all the safety measures that I've taken. I've been to the ground, I've been to a couple of gym sessions, but mostly I've done training a lot in the grounds, in the open grounds. I've done training by my alone. So yeah, that has helped me a lot, you can say.
And Ishan, Anil Kumble as coach, one of the greatest Indian cricketers, if not the greatest match winner India has produced. Talk to me about that.
Anil sir has been fabulous till now, because what happened in a practice match, I bowled a no ball. So I was pretty much upset about that, because after bowling a no ball, my over went badly, and it was like I had given away 12 runs in that over. So for that reason, I was upset, and after the match, I went to the practice when it was optional, and after 3 days, I trained regularly. So Anil sir just came to me and just told, just calm down, Ishan, you have just bowled a no ball. That's not a big issue, and you are putting too much pressure on yourself. Because at the end of that, he has told us that it's all about the execution. It's not about the no ball. I know you have bowled a no ball, but it's still okay. It's fine. You can keep calm and work on it with a clever mind. But I was just forcing too much to the net sessions. But he just came to me and calmed me down and told that you just do not need to put so much of pressure on yourself. Just keep calm and you're doing good. So that has been the impact of Anil sir till now, as because he's so much disciplined and so much into cricket. Like, for a youngster like me, it's always a blessing in disguise to have Anil sir as our head coach.
Just to apologize to our viewers, internet at Ishan's end is a little unstable, but that's par for the course in this new normal, isn't it? I mean, this is the new normal. Otherwise, Ishan and I would be sitting and having a cup of coffee, talking in Bangla and doing this interview. Unfortunately, that is not the time. That is not the time. Maybe in 2021, when Samantha facilitates this, we will be sitting across the table and having coffee. But for the moment, digital, that's why it's a little unstable. Don't mind. There's a lot of Bangalore in your team, so much so that Mayank Agarwal tells me that he's asked Mandeep Singh to teach in Bangla. And KL, Rahul, Mayank Agarwal, tell me that. I mean, how come so much of Bangalore in Kings 11, and does that actually help? Because these guys have played great cricket today.
Yeah, obviously it helps me as a cricketer, because I played a lot of cricket with Mayank bhai, because he has been with me in the India 8, who's the other trophy, Dilip trophy. I have played a lot of cricket with him. So the bonding is certainly helping, and I know Gautam bhai, Suchit, Karun bhai, everyone I know, because I played a certain amount of cricket with them. But KL bhai doesn't play in that domestic circuit, so I haven't played so much with him. But yeah, the bonding is good, and everything is right in place, and the team is in good shape, you can say, because those Karnataka peoples are used to take pressure, because they play finals. They play the finals regularly in the domestic circuit. So yeah, it is helping us a lot to gain experience. They are also sharing some of their experience and some of their matches that they have gone through in the career. So yeah, it is helping in a case.
And KL Rahul, Ishan, I mean, how is it like bowling to him? Perhaps one of the best T20 batsmen in the world going round on form, your captain, and according to me, perhaps the player to watch out for in this IPL. Hungry because captaincy, hungry because now the India team spot is his own, hungry because after what has happened in 2019, he's a reinvented individual. Your thoughts on bowling to KL Rahul?
It's been tough bowling to him because as we all know, he's right now the number four batsman in ICC ranking. So bowling to him is a great opportunity for me because looking forward to the IPL, I need to bowl to the batsman likely to him. Like if I bowl to Virat Kohli, if I bowl to David Warner, so most of them are attacking players, and I need to bowl them in the power play. So bowling to KL Bhai is helping me a lot because he's playing many shots, and which is helping me to know my game better and make out plan for the other batsmen. So having KL Bhai as a captain is really helpful for me as a youngster.
What is Chris Gayle like, Ishan? Is he fun? He like in the dressing room? Your smile tells me.
I just can say he's a bit like an atom bomb every time because he keeps on throwing all the jokes around in the ground. Last day we are having a function in our team room, so he was. We were playing a TT game, so he was just funning around everyone, and he makes the environment lively, and he keeps on charging the boys every time. Although he will be 41 in this coming month, but still he has some light boys going into him.
Have you taken his wicket so far in the nets?
I have bowled a couple of times to him. I have once get him out caught behind in Sharjah maybe in the practice wickets of Sharjah. I have got him out caught behind.
Lovely, and you should actually go and celebrate like a Bengali celebration in front of him. Do that. Glenn Maxwell in superb form, KL in good form, good balance in your side. Anil there, I think. Kings 11 is looking quite balanced, isn't it?
Our side is more and much balanced this year because, as you see, I'm playing the IPL for the first time and I'm getting a great vibes around the team. Like whenever I'm going to practice, be it in a team meeting or a gym session, I'm always feeling like a home atmosphere. Because look, at the end of the day, you need to stay with this team for near about 3 months, and in this quarantine and in this bubble, you need to stay for 3 months. You're gonna go out, you're gonna come around. It's not easy, but the vibe and the atmosphere that the team has set up, it's like a homely atmosphere. Like you can go to everyone and talk to everyone. You won't feel like a newcomer because you're playing the IPL for the first time. And also the team is in great balance because Nicholas Puran, if you see, he has performed well. In the CPL, Mujib has also had good CPL's tour. Maxwell is doing well. Chris Jordan has bowled well. KL Bhai, as we all know. So topping up everything, Shami Bhai is also there. Sheldon Cottrell. So many big names. And hopefully, some of the youngsters like me would come up to the platform and like to give everything to the team. And hopefully, we'll do well and qualify in the playoffs.
Ishan, I'll finish it there. As I said, I wish you all the very best. Have a great IPL. And I'm actually predicting Kings 11 to definitely make the playoffs. After that, it's anyone's game. But definitely, yeah. You have the team to do that. Thank you so much, Ishan. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, boy.